What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 3 of my Minecraft Let's Play. It's been quite a while since I did one of these, so I think this one's going to be super duper long. And look what I found! I have found a town, or village, or whatever you wish to call it. I don't think there's going to be anything in here. But I've still got all my stuff in my inventory. As you can see, it's very full. Just killed some cows. I know this is like not where I started off. I mean, left off, sorry. But that's quite a long story to that. I go to basically this is miles away from my house. I don't even know how to get back to my house. If I wanted to, do, so I couldn't. This is just my thought. That's all you really need to know. And what's this? I've never seen that before. In houses. Wow, this has also got a garden. It's always been there. I've just never noticed it. So I'm thinking I might make my house here. Or I might just stock up in bread. Not sure yet. Around. It's not very quick. This looks like a nice little house. Maybe. It just feels kind of lonely, if you know what I mean. I mean, there aren't any people in here, and there won't be until 1.9, which isn't going to get released until the game comes out, but still. Should I make my house in here? Or should I build a house? No, I'm not going to create a house. I can put away that. Okay, so let's just get a bunch of these. And then I'll make some bread. And then I shall be off. Back on my quest. But yeah, I decided to do this because I haven't done one of these in a while. So I just lost my sword, and I don't have another one, so I just hope I don't get attacked, like I have been attacked numerous times, which is fairly annoying. Oh, no. So, I'm just going to my mine, go up with all of these resources. Then I shall be off. Okay, so let's go back to that house, and there's another one. So back to that house, which I think was that. And then we shall continue on the road. The road of greatness. And I need to sneeze, so once. I am back. So, and then that can go. There we go, so I've got some bread now. So let's continue on with this quest, which has taken me quite a while to get here. And there's some more, but I can't be bothered to make some bread. So, let's see. I mean, bread doesn't heal very much. I've got quite a lot of these, though. Well, some which aren't cooked, I've got. Yes. This is the first tree I've seen in quite a while. Like, really. Hallelujah. Trees. A river. I just want to test something actually. Yeah, it does destroy it all. Okay, I just wanted to test if it destroyed all of these. And it did. Okay, so this place is quite laggy. lag due to the fact that it has to randomly generate chunks. Oh dear. I've always been bad at jumping. So let's keep moving. I'm quite glad I haven't died yet. If I died now, then I would be pretty miffed, because I've got all my resources on me, like my iron. Quite a lot of these about. It's just a lighting glitch. Sprint. As you can see here, I don't think this is an episode 2, but I changed my skin. Now like a ninja. So, there you go. Now like a ninja, instead of the Minecraft Nazi zombie, fire explodey thing from Shangri-La, Napalm Zombie, that's what it's called. Apart from being that now, so it got less laggy over here. No, it didn't. So I can see the frames per meter, and it shows how much frames per second I got. And I'm currently lagging quite a lot on the frames per second side, but that doesn't really matter. Not yet, anyway. Okay, so I'm thinking I'm going to the house soon because it's going to be getting dark rather soon. I'm just going to find a nice little hole that I can quickly inhabit. Oh, I'm going to have to make a hole, aren't I? Okay, so just clear out this area where I can make a hole. Live in. Okay, there's not enough time. Make a normal house. I don't want to die because I was prepared miles ago? Just ages ago. Not that it actually needs to be homey. But let's put that there. Put down Monsieur Bed. And go to sleep. Nice. Ah, daylight. Lovely, lovely daylight. So we shall continue on with the quest. This looks like quite a cool place. There's a spider. Angry spider. It's not angry, it's passive because it's daytime. Which is always good. Oh! Fell down this. And let's eat some of that. Regen. Wow, this place is pretty cool. I think I'm going to make a house somewhere in here. Not too sure. I mean, that did look pretty cool. I mean, this genuinely looks pretty cool. It's like a cliff. cool. I'm going to try and think about how I could build onto that while they're all making it look cool. Huh, I actually have a decent idea, but it needs a lot and a lot of wood. I think I have an idea of what I'm going to do, so I might go and get started on that. I mean, it might look really silly, it'd be really bad, but I want to try it, because I think it'd be quite cool to do. As I said, this will be quite a long episode. Simply due to the fact that I haven't done an episode in a while. Okay, so let's see how much this makes it lag. Okay, so it doesn't have that much more lag, which is good, and now I can see the entire thing. Okay, I'm still trying to think about what I should do. I mean, I know my house shall be here now. And this is why I wish I was live streaming, because then I could ask you. I could end off the episode here and ask you guys what I should do. But I don't want to, this would be too short of an episode. It hasn't been very long anyway. Right, so I'm going to do it on this side then. So let's just start this off with a crafting table. This genuinely does look pretty cool, doesn't it? So let's get some wood. Some wood, get some sticks. And I already have some ladders, so I didn't need to do that. Oopsie doops. Let's hope I don't fall. Well, I'm going to hope I don't fall. I don't know if you will. And I can actually turn it off. No, I can do that. Should hopefully. There we go. No! Oops. I don't know if you can tell, but I was trying not to freak out too much then. Okay, and now I can't see anything, so how am I supposed to? As soon as he gets out that water, he's gonna burn. So he doesn't burn me. This place is just so cool. Wow. It is a beast place. There's a sea, guys, if you want it. And if you want to come to where I am. All you have to do is go to 1723 and 622. doing this. So this is the basis of my house. Kind of living like a... Oh no. I shall be living like a tree person. And I don't seem to be getting health back, so let's just take the next one. And now I shall get my health back. Oh dear. That was a bit too close to my liking. So this looks like a pretty retarded house, doesn't it, guys? And I'm out of wood. Do I have any more wood? No. Of course I don't. Oh god, I did not think it'd be an Enderman. Yeah, come on, Mr. Creeper. Boom. Wee. Oh dear. Like what? my house. Going to start cooking. Oh no! No! I didn't mean to do that, but let's just see how this. Wow. Let's just see how this looks. You can't really see it. Looks fairly retarded. It does as well. I'm really wondering whether I should actually stay here or not. I'm thinking about leaving. I don't need to put it on tiny, but might just make a boat and leave. Just go far away. That wouldn't actually do that far. So, I tried it, it didn't work. Why are there so many of them? Oh! Geronimo! No, they'd follow me. I'm gonna wait for that to cook. Meanwhile, that's better. And I can make some of that. No, I can't. That's better. So let's just wait for that to cook. Oh dear. Then I shall be on. Then I shall be off to my adventure away from this amazingly epic land. But what I was thinking about doing was making, oh no! Making loads and loads of these houses just along, and then it would look like one of them like tree farms. And oh no, he's there. Okay. 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 There we go. Nasty bagger jumped in after me. Hello, Mr. Enderman. Do not mean to look at you. Even if I did look at you, you couldn't get me now anyway, so it's fine. It's all fine. Oh no. Oh no. I survive not without going to sleep. No! Why can't I get up there? Why didn't I just destroy this? And then you've got Guantanamo. Onward and upward. Or crosswood, I suppose. Oh no, why did I do that? Aha, so that was... Oh, wait, so I don't go into it. Okay, let's just see how far it's away from this piece of water. Great. Two pieces of wood out of the original five. It's not a very good deal, but there's plenty of wood over here. Finally, this is a cave, which I didn't mean to fall down into. Hoping that all of these sounds weren't actually above my voice, because that would be pretty annoying. And there's another cave. Let's get a hold of this wood. So I think I should take a sapling. If one sapling falls, I shall take it. Shan't there be a sapling that shan't fall? Shan't. Damn it. I did not come prepared. I shan't need a sapling. So let's go back to the water. Or not, I kind of like this one. Yeah. But then the water is nigh. Right, so it doesn't look like I'm going to need a boat after all. Ooh. Ooh. Found a nice little place here. And I don't know where the caves are with my giant messed up house is. Being a bit quiet. I need to stop being a bit too quiet. Whoa, it's a big tree. It's a big tree. I think it's starting to become nighttime actually. No, I don't seem to be able to sprint. I'm quite surprised that in this game you don't get any stitches. Like, you don't get any cramps or anything. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm trying to look for, like, an opened up cave. generation chunk lag. Chunk generation lag, whatever. Generate me some caves. Oh, I want. Cause I wanted to be in a cave. No, you know what? Let's just build a house here then. So this shall be my house, and this shall be my actual house. And this house shall be epic. Let's just use one of these to make a spade. Aha! Uh-huh, and I had a spade all along. Lol. Probably all screaming at me saying, "He's got a spade!" Fast, because wood is actually one of the things that take longest to mine in this game. Alright, so wood. I feel like I need to plonk down a chest somewhere. To get rid of all the like stuff. I think that's even. There we go. I have another pick. Yes, I've got quite a lot of picks. I think the floor is going to be wood because the wood looks good in this game. And I just noticed I still haven't put on my texture pack. So I am going to go and put on my texture pack. Then I shall be right back. So guys, BRB. I need to stop the recording. Okay guys, and I'm back, and this is my texture pack. It's called Tooncraft. It might take a bit of time for you guys to adjust to it. But this is what I'm going to be using for the moment anyway. If you don't like it, then put so in the comments saying I don't like the texture pack. Something along those lines, and then I shall, well, if two people or more say they don't like it, then I won't use it, and I will try and find a different one. Because I want to use a different texture pack than just a default one. If two of you say you don't like it, then I won't use it. That's just how this works. It all depends on you guys. But I kind of like it. Don't know. And of course it rains. Rain is incredibly bad. Rain is laggy. Rain is me lag. Rain is everywhere. This rain does give me lag. And I think I'm actually going to have to sleep So I don't know if you guys have seen this before. But this is a tactic that a lot of people use. It's pretty decent. Right. So it's these that I've got to do. I made a house before, but then all the videos I did making that house got corrupted, which made me very, very, very sad. But after they all got corrupted, I decided that I'd move, and I started walking to some places, etc, 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 and then I started recording when I hit an NPC village. Do I have any glass? Redstone, raw beef, no glass. And at the moment, I don't really see any way for me to get glass. I don't know what glass will look like. But anyway, this is my texture pack for the moment, guys. Door. Do I have a door? I wouldn't think so. No, I don't. So, door. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Wow, this is lagging a bit. What am I playing? I'm tiny. Do texture packs make this lag? Texture packs cause lag. So I don't know if they do. I've never like tested it or anything. Let's get some more wood. Because wood is always good. Wood is always good. And I've been playing this for quite a while now. It's actually approaching about almost a 50 minute mark. But as I said, this episode's going to be super duper long. And I'm sorry if you can hear some gunshots in the background. From called, what did I, MW3? Modern Warfare 3. Yay. I've just had an idea, but I don't know if I'm going to go through it. Let's just do this first, and then I will think about it. But anyway, just because I'm running out, I need to talk as much as possible in these, otherwise these will get very boring. What I was thinking was putting wood, this kind of wood, all around the top. So, like the floor, but that cobblestone's wood, so it's all entirely wood. I was thinking about doing. But I don't know how that would look. Guys, if you've watched this far into this video, then you obviously like it. So, can you please, as I just said, like the video? You know, press that little like button at the bottom. Helps me out a lot. It makes me feel good. It makes me want to do these more. That pig looks quite good. I might go and look at that pig. Let's go and look at that pig. Piggy. I haven't seen a pig in this texture pack yet. That's quite decent. I do like this texture pack. I don't know about you guys, but I'm liking it. And my modded Minecraft Let's Play. Coming along a bit slowly. Haven't yet done a single episode. Done like half of one. But that, I don't know when that'll be done. let's go and hunt for some sand, I suppose. Yay! Thought I'd find some sand somewhere. And I still haven't put my chest down, so I've still got a full inventory. Don't need an enderpearl. So I think I can go back now. And it's this way. Sprint, 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 sprint. Let's see what the armor looks like. The armor looks pretty decent. Quite funny. So I think it's about time. Oh, there's some sand here. Let's just get some of this. So I don't want to go sand farming again for quite a while, to be honest. Because I have to venture out quite far. Let's just mine this and then I shall be going back. Was I even picking it up? So does that mean I've got exactly 64? And I reckon I should probably put a chest down now. Chest. And I did not think having to put chests in there, so this is going to look a bit retarded. Let's just put everything in there. Everything that I don't need, except for the bread, I'll always have that there. Right, so let's make some wither sticks. Let's make some furnace. Just might get this, so I won't have to keep them coming outside. To craft. Whoa! Getting some major luggage. There we go. Let's just get as much of this as possible, and then nice. So that's a bit different, and I didn't actually look at this. It's the same, is it? Okay. So now I'm going to be getting some glass to finish off my house, and I still don't know what my roof is going to be like. make it out of glass. This glass is relatively see-through. So, so I think, as you can see, I've already started doing it. I think I'm going to use as much of this glass as possible. I think I'm going to try and make a match to this glass as possible. Alright guys, one sec. Okay guys, so I've just finished off the roof. I got some charcoal, etc. Now, I was thinking about, to get more room, making a basement. So now all of this can go back into there. Why don't I doing that. There we go. It don't need to be this high. Oh, sorry, guys. Actually, didn't mean to do that. So now, where's my chest gone? I could probably actually do this. And this video then would have been an hour long. Lucky you guys, eh? You get to watch an hour long video of this. So video of me, so let's go like this. Maybe I can make this two hours long. What do you guys think about me doing a two hour long video? You like that? You like that idea of me doing 2 hours long? I mean, I could quite happily actually do it for 2 hours. I don't know why I couldn't do it for 2 hours. I mean, I've got some time. Like, gold, iron, diamond, charcoal can go there, redstone there, coal will go there, and diamond will go there. Right. Now it's time for this chest, which will be cobblestone and dirt chest. Possible. So it's not possible to put them. No, it's not possible to put them next to each other. Alright. And then I can't do the same on this side. Actually, if I extend this out one, destroyed my bed. So I destroyed my bed because I have to finish the roof. So I should probably put it down and then torch it there, torch it there, and put a torch there. But just in case, and I better not die. Nice! So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so I need 5. I'm sorry if this meat crafting is not very interesting. But it's the way of life. Actually, that looks pretty decent. What does that look like? Yeah, okay, I'll do that. So then, chest that's my useless junk chest, that's my ore's chest. So this can be my other useless junk chest. This can be my wood chest, ladder, sticks. Glance, mob drops. Could cook that. Useless junk? Wow, it feels good. Feels good to have all of this empty space. Should be coming around the mountain, coming around the mountain, should be coming. So you can't burn lattice. That's charcoal. Alright, I'm back, guys. Now, and one sec again, guys. Sorry about that, guys. So, looks like I could probably eat this. And I've got so many of them. They're not actually that hard to get, because the cows drop quite a lot of them. So, I just put a torch there. And that looks quite ugly and annoying. Of course that would happen. So let's try and figure this out. I'm never gonna have enough wood, am I? Thinking. I mean, first I want to do this. First I might as well do that. Well, that needs to go. Because I want all the walls to be made out of wood, because that way they all look the same. Random junk chest. I need everything to be symmetrical. this I need to change. Let's make that wood. Let's go outside. Okay, everyone should use this. There we go. And from the inside, it won't make a difference, will it? No, not really. So that's good. I think I'll go to need to get some more wood. And actually got 8, so Minecraft music. And this needs to change. And then I think I'm going to do this as well. Okay. Oh, Minecraft music stopped. Minecraft music stopped. So let's continue doing it. And guys, this episode shall come to a halt quite soon. Put that there, put that there. There we go. So now that's done, and I need to look at what this looks like from the outside. Let's get rid of that as well. And this is now done. So I put that in there, put that in there, put that in there. And then I shall continue on with my mine. So, I can put that there. There we go. So, I don't know what you guys are thinking about this texture pack, but I like it. I think just the texture pack is quite nice. Damn it. And texture pack, I think I'm going to use the texture pack from that one, because they just add something to the game that's not originally there. I didn't mean to do that, and that's going to be annoying now. I kind of like this extra of the dirt, actually. I think it looks that bad. Oh, and I've got some sticks. So, let's do that, and I can do that, which is pretty decent. 12 more of them, put that away, down there. Ooh. Oh, Didn't mean to do that. So this leather cap looks quite funny. I like that. It looks like a like basketball hat. I think that's what it's supposed to be made after, but I don't know. But I don't know. And it's time to get dark, so put no torch down. Oh, I'm going to need to get some more coal. Get some more coal. What floor am I on? 43. Quite a way down to go. I'm going to go down to 11. 11 to 12. One of them. Because that's what floor the diamonds are on. Diamonds. Everyone loves diamonds, eh? Bum bum. Let's go to sleep and the door is open. Should probably have shut that. And there's a zombie, which that's quite funny. That's what you get, kids. If you don't shut your door, you get zombies coming at you. There we go. Oh, there seems to be a chicken in my house. In my house. So what? Did I come up to do? Ooh, chicken leg. Om nom nom. Ooh. Om nom nom. Oh, I can't eat it. So let's go and put this in the mob drop chest. Did I even make a mob drop chest? Yes, I did. And bucket can go down there. Cobblestone can go in there. And I need to go back up. And make some more Samua ladders. So guys, this is what this mine is for. A lot of YouTubers use this kind of mine. Rule number one of Minecraft, never to dig down. I mean, never to dig straight down anyway. I mean, you have to dig down. Is it just me out of those ladders remind anyone else of, like, train track? Don't know. Might just be me. Uh-huh. Found a nice little mine. I found a mine, everyone. A mine. And a creeper. I found a creeper. Which I can't seem to hit, but I can see. And a lot of coal. So this is quite nice. I found a mine. That's quite lucky. Did I bring any sticks? I sure did. Good thing as well. I'm not going to need to go back up top for a while, actually. I found some iron. I think it's iron anyway. Don't know what else it'd be. Yay, iron! And some rail. Oh god, I didn't actually see that. Okay. So I'm not done mining this, and I shall go down there later. Wow. I could play this for quite a while longer now. But this episode, but at this rate, this episode could last maybe 2 hours, and I don't want to do that, so I think I'm going to end the episode off soon, very soon, and then might continue playing, and then record episode 4, I think, or I might just leave it. But I've played this for nearly an hour straight. Don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. But I will play this for a little tad bit longer because this is fun. And things that are fun I tend to do. I'm just going to get some of this wood, guys. So then. I can do that, and then, bravo. Apparently, swords destroy fences faster, and they definitely do. But apparently it also weakens a sword faster than it would normally. It's like 2 hits of a sword equals 1 takedown of a fence, I don't know. But that's pretty fast, so I like it. Some mushrooms, some mushy rooms, oh, and some lapis lazuli. There we go. And these torches aren't really that necessary because of the new brightness option. Lava. The new brightness option kind of gets rid of the need for torches if it's on full. But mine is currently not on full. Oh. Alright, so let's just go a different way. Gold. I've got quite a lot of gold. I don't know what I'd need that for, but I might as well take it. And just like I might as well take some wood. Because wood is also always good to have when you're mining, and I'm going to block that off. So over here to where I believe the entrance is, which it is. Just use my sword. Oops. Let's put that there. There we go. That's a lot better. There's always gravel in these mines. I wonder why. Okay, so where was that piece of cobblestone that I put down? Oh, there it was. There it was. What is? Torch and some coal. Wait a minute. No, that's fine. There's some more coal. Okay guys, so I did a bit more mining, just off camera. I didn't get that many new resources, but I just did a bit more than I was already doing. There we go. Can I go down here? I That's all good though. Now I really need to stop this water source before I mine any of it. So I will. I'll stop it. And this episode is definitely going to be coming to a close. Okay. Because it's over an hour long. I mean, now that is a long video. So guys, if you watched it this far, even if you did it in short little segments, left the video and then came back to it, you must have then liked it, so... As I did say earlier, at like the 30 minute mark, please like the video, it means a lot. And I am going to stop this now and upload it and probably do some other stuff. Maybe record episode 4. Anyway guys, peace. Oh, I just found some more. Oh no, wait, this is where I started. No. Okay, so I'm actually going to do some mining while I upload the next video. So I might be in here, I might not be, I might have like completely destroyed it all and mined everything for episode 4. Or I might start episode 4 still in the mine. Anyway guys, like, comment, peace out. Okay guys, so this is just a little bit of an add-on. But look what I found! Diamonds! I found some diamonds! This is the first lot of diamonds that I found in this Let's Play. So, hooray for me! Yay! Anyway.